get back here. But now we're playing my Miner's Heaven episode part 2. You guys wanted more? So we got more. And we're going to be joined by... Why? Again! No! Stop with the dead gnome! No! Okay. Yeah, only I can go through that. And today we're going to be playing Miner's Heaven, second part. And see this. I am. This is called the portable macrowave, not the microwave. Guess this thing is called the portable microwave. And so if I put a conveyor here, it still goes the wrong way. Oh. Okay, and I'm gonna withdraw this. Finally, it goes this way. I wanted, and this was one quad QN. Want to know how much it gives me? 108K. You lied to me, Gibson. Good job. I don't think it's even going. It's not even. I don't think it even. I don't think it's even going in. Gibson, you lied to me. You lied to me. What's the mine you're using? The what mine was the person that got it? So what mine was that the person was using that? And how did you know it gives you that much? They don't know that. Jealous, but that's awesome.
Yeah, because you have more
money. Yeah. That's not why I'm saying it's jealous, but it's awesome. It's because that it's awesome that you have more money. Yeah. How much Robux? I probably don't have enough. I only have one. I only have one Robux. A ring is pretty thick. Like, I know it's rainy. Well, I think it's a regular thing. Okay, I put it on. It's going through a bunch of upgraders. It gives me 86 for. What do you mean the cell furnace? I don't think so. Hold on. Backwards again! He went backwards. The portable microwave for nothing. Okay, I'm gonna get a better buy. I'm actually gonna get a much better buy. The missile buy is the best buy I can get.
Okay, I'm gonna test it against the
the pancake? Where's the pancake mine? Oh, there it is. I'm going to see how much it gives me with the pancake. 300k. That's not a lot. So I'm gonna put it back in the second sister snow mine. Ah! Oh my god, guys. You guys saw that. But, Gibson, you need to see that. Gibson, you need to watch my video back at the start. I gotta go. What? Makes them go. Look how fast. Bow, 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 bow. The radio has to find it. Because it has to get there in six seconds, otherwise it will explode. And look, a box just appeared right near my tattoo. Hello. I'm gonna see if the eggs are still on this map. I'm gonna see if the eggs are still on the map. Guys, look down here. Hold on. Guys, look down here. Right here. I don't know if we're... You see that gigantic black thing in the corner? I'm gonna put some yellow where you... I want you to look. So guys, you see that? It says murder all ores. Sorry that you see that recording. It says murder all ores. I am so confused why it says murder. Why can't it just say delete all ores? Look, see? Actually, look. Ow! Look. The ore clicks on it. Yeah? My ores go so fast, like they go past the furnace, and then, but it still counts.
Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh.
What?
Oh my gosh.
What? say it again. The what? What is that? The cell partilizer. What is that? What's the cell partilizer? Yeah, I'm at the bottom. No. The last thing I see is the Shrine of Pentium. But I think we should end the video here. Okay, after I get the diamond, Chris. Oh, never mind. Someone already got it. So, I want to end the video here, Gibson. Well, guys, that's the end of this video. Oh wait, I want to show you guys this. Let's see this. The orbs go into this. This is the orb mechanism. But it comes out of two. See? Makes it into two. See that? Look. It's double. That's okay. So guys, I hope y'all enjoyed. I don't know why I'm talking like this. And you see, and I'll see you all next time. Bye. I have no idea what this is. There's random numbers everywhere. I'm so confused. I'm putting numbers everywhere. Okay, so guys, I hope you all enjoyed. And I'll see you all next time. Bye. Bye.
Bye.
Bye. Wait. Oh yeah, hold on. Bye. Bye. You guys are seeing some weird things. Probably. Okay, I need to stop now. Okay, guys. What's the cause of the video? Okay, guys. And we are gonna do our outro that Gibson and I play. Come here, Gibson. So, guys, I'll see you all next time. Bye! Bye! Bye from a dead Nobu.